Hey everyone, this is Brian from Bam Reacts. Tonight I'm going to be showing my friend here, SHEPP'S 2, Electric Callboy. The song is called We Got the Moves. He's never heard of them.
We Got the Moves? Is that Bee Gees or something?
He doesn't know what to expect. I checked out the song a few weeks ago. I enjoyed it. The couple songs that I have heard from him have been pretty good, so let's see what he thinks. If you guys want to support the channel, we have PayPal and Patreon links down in the description below.
Anything
you guys can do to support channel, be greatly appreciated. Let's get into it.
Can we see me on there? Definitely a song for Dan.
What do you
think? Heavy metal with like some like I don't know, boy band kind of stuff.
Yeah,
in
some
there.
Techno and just
it's all over the place. Is that the same guy playing all the same character, I guess?
No, it's all different bands, members of the band.
But are they okay. Because to me, like, I'm like, oh, it must be like, you know, the same guy for each one, but okay.
He was the lead singer is in, like, you've seen him in a couple different shots.
Right. I wasn't sure of him.
They all have the same haircut though.
Oh, the bowl cut. Yeah, brown.
Everyone's like, this guy.
That's food.
Yep.
That donkey? No, it's a pony.
Right.
It's a little pony.
What they're doing, right? It's hard not to do that, right?
Me.
It's hard not to, like, get into the song.
It's hard, bro, but it ain't easy being easy.
Did you remember a band called 303 from way back in the day?
Is it like they said with, like, a black dress with the tights
yes,
underneath?
That song,
she
yes.
got a...
When...
Something
if,
second
if your beef. Boyfriend says he's got beef,
don't
then
trust
I'm a
vegetarian. There's 308. 308 is what I call them.
All 308.
Yeah.
You're right. That's what it was.
Yes. Yeah, that, oh, that's
but
right.
They're from Ohio.
Man. Got him.
They're from Ohio, though, so that's why I said.
I remember, don't
but
trust
that
song. The hoe. That
don't
was
trust
the real popular
yeah.
one. Yeah, don't
if
trust
If your boyfriend
hoe.
Says he got beef, that I'm a
vegetarian
and
I ain't fucking
scared
of him.
But tell me that doesn't sound, the chorus sounds very similar to
they
that.
They played the emo song, I think, I'm an emo kid, right?
They did, yes.
Yeah.
But the chorus reminded me of that kind of, don't trust the...
Yeah. It's in that range for sure. I can figure it out. Yeah, definitely.
This chorus,
yeah, right
there.
It might be that emo.
Right.
Ooh, she's cute. Get the other guy out.
Alright guys, before we get into the breakdown, you like how it focuses on like all the different people.
Dude, actually there's like
diversity.
Yeah. This is actually somewhat realistic. This isn't Resident Evil, bro.
Right. But I'm saying how everybody can get into this kind of music. You see
yeah,
all
oh,
the
no,
people.
No, that's realistic right there. I understand what you're saying 100%. I agree wholeheartedly with you. By the way, it also looks like, you know, the main antagonist from No Country for Old Men.
Couldn't tell you that.
You never seen a movie?
I don't think so.
Wow. Anyway, Bam Reacts. By the way, comment down below if you do see this. And you've also seen No Country for Old Men, and you, if you do like it, tell Brian, a.k.a. Bam Reacts, maybe you don't know his first name, but maybe you do. Oh, tell him to, you know, to watch that movie.
Okay.
I'm gonna talk.
I the little things they have on their fingers? Mm-mm. It's like a little hand on the fingers.
I'd have to see it again.
Just pay attention, okay? The Got singer, it. He has like a hand on his finger.
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, definitely sounds like Rihanna. That's what I'm saying. Now he's holding this little hand.
Oh, that, yeah.
Trying to keep it from being blocked here, guys.
Totally understand.
What is it, Oz? What piece are you not doing?
Mustache.
Mustache. Clever girl.
All right, guys. That was,
not bad. That was definitely
something. That was, We Got the Moves by Electric Callboy. Sheppy?
Yeah, I liked it, man. It was better than I thought it would be. Didn't start off great, but that was only for, like, 10 seconds. I definitely really picked up, and I did like it overall. Yeah, there's, like, a lot of tributes in there. Not Tenacious D, but, you know,
They are a parody band.
Yeah, I mean, that's sort of the way you have to go, like, now, not nowadays, but it definitely helps. They're okay. I would definitely, like, listen to more of them and, you know, we'll see how it goes.
Yeah.
Hopefully we get to react to a few more here on BAM Reacts.
Yeah, guys, I enjoyed the song. Their blending of their parody stuff, basically making fun of, you know, pop music and stuff. But with the metal, it was pretty heavy, as you could hear.
Yeah, it was definitely heavier than I could
have. And their funny videos just make it an all-around pretty good experience. Alright, guys, if you guys want to support the channel, please subscribe, hit the notification bell, select all.
Thank you. I'm going to give a birthday present to BAM Reacts.
Hey, guys, it is my birthday, by the way, too.
Happy birthday, BAM! Woo!
Cheers, motherfucker.